At first, create a lead in Zoho CRM which populates these two fields. Then click on this button to open the widget pop-up.
This list will show the names of all the related companies according to the name of the company we have given a little earlier. Then select a company from the list to see the full details. Select the fields that you want to update. Finally, click on the update button to update the lead.